So once you know the number of cutters on your chain, go ahead and using the plus and minus keys on the keypad, set the number of cutters that are on your chain. So in my case, I have 40. All right, ready to load up the chain. You'll want to take your chain weight and place the groove onto the drive links in the bottom of the chain loop. This helps provide some tension and helps you get a good positive engagement on the grinding wheel.